on the very first day of class.
Wah! I'll mash you into bird seed, Spider-Man!
Sorry, that's my best Vulture.
Oh, Pete had fun with this.
Vulture's old research partner, Greg Bestman, taught at ESU. Vulture tried to take Bestman out. I tried to stop him.
Love Pete's stories.
Always meddling, Spider-Man. Why won't you let me commit my senseless, overly dramatic crimes in peace? No! No!
It was a tough fight, but he was weakening. Then, just as I thought I might actually win, Vulture's eviler twin brother showed up to help. Actually, he rope-doped me. I was exhausted. Barely winded. Man, it felt like two vultures.
Two vultures? Aw, yeah. Let's get weird.
How does it feel to be a metaphor for youthful and experienced? Vulture number two. Great vulture number one. I love being used to illustrate the importance of...
How long did Pete spend making this? Is this yours?
Hey, vulture number two. When you buy a bird... When it's going cheap!
Ah! I've been waiting for the bird jokes to come out!
Why are we so evil, Vulture number two?
Broke them, Pete!
Drat! Curses! You've defeated the other me! Cry! Cats! No! I'll be back, Spider-Man! I'll be back!
That fight taught me